Apa dia?
Kelasak tu.
Tak. Sejuk ke?
Okay, Master Talk. Hello, good morning.
Good morning
everybody. We are now arriving to Woodland Checkpoint.
We are going to Genting.
Fun of getaway for this.
Time check. 5:30 AM.
Yes, sir.
Jalan.
Stuck in traffic.
Later.
The exit on the left. We have arrived. You have arrived.
Hola. She got 8 kilometers. Wait, 31 apa? Penthouse, guest room, 31 to 34 untuk ni.
Level 31. We are staying at the Sky Demon Suites. Kenapa put in dekat lah?
Oh.
No electricity. Oh, cantik. Kita dah sampai.
Genting.
Kita dah sampai Genting. Here got mirror, here got mirror, mirror 2, mirror 3, wow. This is our first time here in Genting actually. The laundry ah. Microwave and the stove. Wah, ada rice cooker lah. Welcome to Genting Highlands. Our first time here in Genting. Okay, so on the first day, wander through the shopping mall, cari makan dulu. Tomorrow, we take the cable car to Genting Premium Outlet.
One lap later.
There are so many food options, but we choose burger and lobster on our first night here. Dinner dekat. The classic lobster roll.
Makan atas boot.
Cakus lah doh. No, makan atas kus lah doh.
Balloon race.
Budak kecil
kan? Dia pelan eh.
Tapi kalau macam gini?
Naik laju biar turun dia baru.
Habis yang tu?
Tak boleh. Itu yang macam Viking.
Dia bouncing-bouncing. Asu dah. Mampus. Ui, lagi ni.
Terbalik
pun. Wah. Mampus. Ni lah ni pelan. Pelan gila.
Abang jari.
Ini naik tu tengah awal.
Dia kat situ.
Dia belum go lagi. Okay, go. Okay, go. Are you ready?
Asu dah.
Later that night.
It's foggy. It's foggy. Can see the metaphor? It's foggy. Ooh, you see the asap? Ooh, asap. It's foggy.
See the road. The road that we going macam up go-kart. Just now.
Macam go-kart. Ha, macam go-kart. Luch, luch. Go-kart. Aku yang patut. Yang patut. Hai, ku segala.
We are at level 31, Sky Demon Suite Hotel in Genting. What do you think? Tiring. Like driving up to Genting really tiring. A lot of bending, winding roads. Tired.
The next day.
Morning. Naik shuttle bus. RM7. Satu orang turun daripada hotel pergi Sky Avenue Mall.
Dekat Melayu sudah. Upgrade to the glass bottom gondola. There's dedicated lane E, so no need to wait in line.
Kita je dua.
Ya,
bukan je dua. Day 2 in Genting Highlands.
Gayat weh. 360 glass.
Hey, look.
Wah, ada ni lah, apa ni?
Bottomless.
Weh, bottomless weh. In Chin Sui Station. Shopping.
Now, we're gonna head to Genting Premium Outlet.
next station. Next stop.
Cari yang mana saya. Apa?
Apa kan? Jalan di Syafiq.
Tui, mengapa?
Metiau. Boring. Here we go. Going up.
Yes, please. So today we are going to Genting Theme Park.
Kan? Skyworld.
Skyworld, Genting Skyworld today. Kau ada fingerpin.
Scan.
Are you excited about the theme park? Go on, all right.
Hooray, hooray. Wow. Yeah, that's why.
Skyworld.
Ravi.
Good day to come to Genting Skyward. Clear sunny day. Perfect weather. Apparently, the night at the museum section closed. Disappointing. Baru nak tengok gam-gam. Makan at Bugs Cafe. Price is pretty reasonable, considered inside the theme park. RM122, $35. Upside down roller coaster and going on circles rides, not for us. Me, not everyone's cup of tea. Stroll around the park leisurely and relax. Spend the day is more of our kind. Without leaving feeling dizzy. Nasib bila kita dekat Genting tak hujan. Go, Encik Taufik. Okay, thank you. Don't do what
just one thing, should be nothing. Have walking. Eh, dah goyang ke tak? Stable ke tak ni? Oh, okay, stable. Beep, beep, beep. Oh. There's so much to do here in Genting, actually. Watch movie. Go bowling.
Neon light. Oh, neon light.
Eat.
Jom. Jom makan.
Jom makan.
Dinner di
penyet-penyet.
Aku udang petai. Bubur tisu straw.
And of course, shopping.
Hello everyone. So now we just left R&R Seremban and now we are heading to R&R Machap before we head back to Singapore. Another 1.5 hours journey. Driving up to Genting was anxious at first because we didn't have that experience climbing up to Genting. Alhamdulillah, it was smooth. The journey was fine. And going down back from Genting to KL was also smooth. It was fun to drive, but of course you need to check your brake, make sure your brake is all good, drive slow, anticipate harm, and everything will all go well.
It was our first time to Genting.
Yes. Bye bye.
A lot of winding, ding, curve road, mabuk weh. Thanks for watching. See you on our next one.